A Pakistani judge has granted bail for a Christian girl who was jailed on blasphemy charges. Rimsha Masi has been in an Islamabad prison since mid-August for allegedly destroying parts of a Quran. According to hospital records, Rimsha is 14 but has the mental capacities of someone younger. Some media have been reporting she has Down syndrome. Over the weekend, a Muslim cleric was arrested on suspicion that he planted the desecrated Quran in order to frame her. Friday, a judge granted her release on $9,500. It's unclear when or if she'll be able to pay it. A lawyer for Rimsha says she and her family will be safe in the meantime.
We believe that she'll be under a proper security, as the family, whole family is. The family, whole family is under security, and she will be also under security.
Defaming the Quran carries the death penalty in Pakistan, although critics say the law is often misused to settle personal disputes. The bail hearing for a Christian girl being held on blasphemy charges in Pakistan has been delayed again, this time due to a lawyer strike. Rimsha Masi was arrested and jailed on August 16th after a neighbor in this village said he saw her throwing out burnt pages of the Quran. Hospital records say the girl is 14 but has the mental capacities of someone younger. A prominent Islamic leader has offered to protect the girl after media reports surfaced that the government is keeping her in jail because her life could be in danger if she's released.
Rimsha is a daughter of this country. She is a daughter of Pakistan. If the court releases her and the government cannot provide security for her, the Pakistan Ulema Council is ready to do so.
Earlier this week, a Muslim cleric was arrested on allegations that he planted the destroyed Quran pages to frame the girl. Defaming the Quran carries the death penalty in Pakistan. Critics say the law is often misused to settle personal disputes. A new hearing date has been set for Friday, September 7th.